Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Last time we talked about a big janitorial bidding mistake, and that was really not knowing the size of the area to be cleaned, or maybe even some areas that don't need to be cleaned, or maybe less frequently. Today we want to talk about another big janitorial bidding mistake, and that is not really knowing what needs to be done. That's right, the duties, the tasks. Here, for example, you might think you know, but really, matching the expectations of the prospect with what you're bidding it on, that's the key. Now, you may think to yourself, well, you know, I generally just bid it based on a standard list of tasks. And if the prospect wants something different, they should say something. They should ask. Well, in a perfect world, maybe that's true, but you and I both know customers might feel intimidated. They may not know, they may simply forget to ask, so it's probably best if we want to get that match of expectations and what we're bidding on to either ask them about it, or maybe even better yet, simply review what you're suggesting the schedule of tasks should be and duties and see if they agree with that. Now, and that's a much better way because a lot of jobs have been lost and priced either too high or too low and you didn't get the job because of this very thing, of this mismatch of expectations of tasks versus what you actually bid it on. By the way, here's one last thing. When it comes to meeting an expectation of budgets, because there's not only an expectation of cleaning by a customer, there's also an expectation of price, of budget, right? It's digging into what needs to be done, tasks, that is very often the source of possible alternative solutions that would meet both needs for them. You know, reducing a task, eliminating some task, that's another great resource by digging into what needs to be done. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.